it's good to let your anger out and let love in. And, I think it's good to, that if you can put anger on a picture instead of smacking someone in the face, it's a bit more safer.
Open your eyes, nigga. Shaking my head like fuck that. You can't die, nigga. Only real shit what I provide, nigga. I wrote this shit with the tears in my eyes, nigga. Now they gotta consider me top five, nigga. You hear my shit, is you surprised, nigga? You know what's funny, I wanted to quit. After I got shot in my head, I see my face like I'm done with this shit. Trying to spit my verses and mumbling and shit. Face twisted up, looking ugly as shit. That Bell's palsy had me looking like I had a stroke. With a bar raw like a slab of coke. And them same niggas that laugh and joke is doing bad and broke. And everything I drop is classic dope. This the realest shit in my pad I wrote. Yeah, this the realest shit that I.
I know that the kids beneath me, they're visionaries before their time. I don't revolt against anything. The only thing that I work against is the fact that no one told me I could do this as a job. Some of the rest of my career is like showing kids, like, yeah, you can do it too. Like, there is no wall.
You know, it's a generation of us, and I think the one thing that brings us together is that we just want to push culture forward.